Also breaking this morning in Milwaukee, a multi-car crash involving a school bus. This happened around 7:30 this morning near Sherman and North. We've just learned one person was taken to the hospital. Police tell us there were no kids on the bus at the time of the crash.